This button is for exporting the analysis results to Excel spreadsheet. So when you run the analysis, and then if you want to view the analysis results in Excel spreadsheet, click this button, and then FrameCE will export the values to an Excel spreadsheet, and it is shown here.